yeah, month-long, and yeah. So thank you very much. So I gotta tell you guys, I was in Chicago this past weekend working, and I'm looking at Michigan.
What would make it work? You know, I work here all the time in Chicago, but it's kind of good. I mean, you know, because I do all my, like, dumb little errands when he's not around. Like, I get my nails did. You know, I do all the stuff that he doesn't want to be a part of. And he probably does this. You got pedicures.
Yeah, no, I don't.
He does. I try to get him to come to the mani pedi with me. He comes with me, but he gets a back massage while I do my thing. So
yeah,
he's
all right. Yeah, I can drag along to that, too, so it's not too bad. Well, you talk about that. He's a great model.
How you guys doing?
What's up, man?
Cool. Hey, I read you guys got bullied as little kids. I was reading an article about you guys.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of people got bullied as kids, you know, it's tough.
Kind of seems like everyone's hopping on a bullying bandwagon nowadays.
Well, I think you're just telling the truth, you know?
Yeah. I was just going to say, it happens a lot more than people think.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to differentiate the cool kids from the nerdy ones, though, if there's no bullying, you know? That's the line there.
Well, I mean, I think a lot of people have been bullied. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
It's part of...
And we've all been picked on a little bit, even though people don't realize.
Yeah, but some more than others. Yeah. When it's like a bad problem, of course you gotta let people know about it.
Yeah.
But it's sad, you know? People shouldn't do it, obviously.
I was too cool to ever get picked on, but...
You were the cool guy?
All right, well, you guys
bye, guys. Thank you.
Y'all.